The next text selection is the most important, and I'm just going to ask you to read the entirety of it, substrate specificity of enzymes. And then once you do that, try and take those terms and apply them to the model system we have. What you literally do is going to be the same, but we should be able to apply more terminology to that process.